Leash Canine Training in Raleigh, and I'm here with our newest board and train, Riley. Riley is an 8-month-old Lakeland Terrier. Her family says that she does understand the concept of sit, but she was difficult to train as a puppy and doesn't have a whole lot of concept of obedience beyond sit. They say that they have difficulties with her recall, that she only does down on occasion, she doesn't have a whole lot of concept of stay, that she pulls and is difficult to walk on a leash. So those will all be some things that we'll be looking to clean up these next couple of weeks, along with some kind of nuanced puppy behavior such as mouthing, jumping, and things like that. Her family would like to be able to take her places, so we'll really be working on her heel walking and her stability in order to allow them to successfully take her out with them. So I'll show you what Riley knows now. Riley, come. Riley, come, come, Riley, 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 come. Yeah, good girl. Riley, sit, sit, Riley, sit. Riley, down, down. Riley, yep, yep, Riley, yep, yep. So that's what Riley knows now. We look forward to checking back with you in 2 weeks and showing you all the shit. Thank you.
Girl.
Good girl, Riley.